I just watched that guy fucking spawn behind Carillion.